So, welcome back guys to the next episode of my Summer 2020 campaign playthrough. And today we are going to play the Red Series, all of the 5 maps. And yeah, to be honest, I barely have seen anything of these maps. So yeah, it maybe will take me a bit longer this time to complete the maps, to complete all the maps with the offer medals, but we will see. And yeah, let's hop straight into map number 1. Okay, I have seen this map because there is a shortcut which has recently been found. I'm not gonna do it though because it's... Yeah, I think it's rather hard to do it. In the beginning you can do a nice quick release in order to... Oh, I think you need to break here. Am I right? Yeah, I think so. Cool. Yeah, you could have done a small release there in order to land a bit earlier, which results in some extra speed. Ah, okay, in the end there is a nice cut jump. I think we are going to try it. Maybe I can hit it like first try, that would be sick. Ah, not enough. Maybe I can luckily get into the finish. Is that enough for offer medal? Ah, unlucky. I think we are pretty close though. Yeah, not bad for the first try. So with a better end, it should have easily been enough. So quick release again. Zack, zack. So here you definitely need to brake as you fly to the moon. That was bad. Not sure if you want to do a no jump here, but... Nice nose slide. Oh, I messed up the release. Yeah, as you can see, I lost a lot of speed with it. So it definitely was worth it. Okay, really slow start. But with a nice end, it should still be enough. Oh, I missed some parts of the booster, that's not good. I think we're hitting it. I think we can do it. No! So long to get it to finish, but yeah, fuck it, it's off a medal. Next map. Yeah, I didn't jump far enough because I slightly had airtime at the red boost and I missed a bit of it, which is not good, of course. Okay, I think I have seen this map in a trailer, but I can't remember the whole route, of course. Okay. Okay, some dirt. Some tight dirt. Just gonna finish the map once in order to know where to go. Okay, rather long map actually. Where to go now? Okay, there's the finish. Yeah, that's definitely not offer medal. Okay, let's get it. Hope I can get it. Wait. Okay. I was on my wrong pedal. If I could. Do you even have to slide this? No, I don't think so. Here was the tight dirt entry. Here you wanna be far at the left to not have airtime. Then you can maybe nose like this, okay, never mind. Then there was this awkward part. Ah, it's... you have to do a mirror there. Like this. Ah, it was tight, okay. Yeah, it should be enough, I think. Yeah, should be. Yep, nice. Still far behind world record. 7 seconds, what the fuck? So I guess there's a cut here. Because I don't think I lost 7 seconds. I mean, I didn't drive good, but yeah. Okay, I can't remember this map at all. I think I've never seen this one. Okay, so far so good. Okay, that was not good. Gonna finish this map once again to see where to go. Ah, maybe you can do a wall hit there. Or some sort of bug side, maybe, I don't know. Okay, is this a reactor boost? I think so. Yep.
Wow. Saved. Okay, that's the finish. Oh.
Ooh, you have to release there as you will have airtime. Nah! Release, nice. Take the snow slide. I got it. Yeah, I lost so much with it. Ah! Okay, it's still a second in front of my PB. So it might still be enough. As long as I don't fuck up the enemy. Okay, is it enough? Nice. Yeah, not a good run, but it was enough for the offer medal. Okay, oh, this one. I saw there is a cut on this one, but I'm not gonna do it. But it's right at the beginning, I think, because I think after this checkpoint you can do an overwall to the right. You basically skip this, this hairpin. Yeah, I think so. Ooh. Okay, that's scary. Don't know if you can do this full speed. Yeah. I actually tried the bug slide, but didn't really work. Also, don't think you wanna have any airtime in this part. Oh, I'm so slow. Wait, why does bug slide not work? Is it because my tires are still a bit icy, or what? Or am I just too dumb? Maybe I can get this a bit faster now as well. But never mind, I already had a shitty entry. That was a bit faster, I think. Down here, because then you won't have airtime and you will have a lot more speed on the uphill. Yeah, I gained so much here, what the fuck. Okay, I think that's enough. Nice. And next map. So which one is it? Okay, it's already the last map of the Red Series. Oh no, I see ice. No. Maybe you can release here, because I think else you'll fly too far. I think you wanna land smoothly. Yeah, not too bad. But that was smooth. Where do you go? Oh wait, that was a boost. Ah, this map is a maze. Wait, do I go here? Yeah. Over here, I guess down there. To the left, jump. Ooh. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. let's get this. That is a rather difficult map, to be honest, in comparison to the other ones. This one seems kinda tricky. Might be a nice one to hunt though. Ah, you really have to release a lot there. Because once you touch the ice, you're full dead. So, release. Oh. Ah, I forgot this. But I didn't forget to break here. Yeah, instantly have like a lot more speed. Ah, it's so hard to judge with slow motion. Do you even have to go here? Can't you just like jump instantly to the right? Can I maybe not hit the finish? Oh, please let this be enough. Nice. And a nice silver trophy. Not that good of a time, you can probably gain like another 3 or 5 seconds here, but we got all of our medals of the Red Series. So now only 5 maps are left to complete the whole campaign. And at least if you go for all offer medals. And yeah, that's what we are going to do in the last episode. And yeah, I think it went pretty smoothly. We didn't have too much trouble on any of the maps, so I'm fine with that. And yeah, see you in the next and in the last episode of my Summer 2020 campaign playthrough. Bye bye.